I happen to have, by the way, the pumpkin span on my set. Nothing like that. Probably still selling well, correct?
Absolutely. I mean, Spam in general is selling well. We just announced earnings today, and we had our seventh consecutive record year of Spam sales. That's incredible. And we've had to announce new capacity that we're going to bring online in 2023 to meet the demand. So Spam's as strong as it's ever been.
What's incredible to me is that everything's as strong as it's ever been. Every single line you have, every acquisition you have made. And this is despite the fact that I'm quoting you, labor rates, freight, supplies, raw materials all remain above year-ago levels, and yet you still delivered. How is that possible?
Well, I mean, as you know, Jim, it's a testament to our team, and our supply chain team has just been doing heroic work up and down the supply chain. You know, we've had countless interruptions. We've had packaging materials, ingredients that haven't shown up, trucks that we haven't been able to ship on time. But in spite of that, we found solutions. We found ways to create solutions. And at the same time, our sales and marketing teams have done an amazing job creating that demand with the consumer. And so, I mean, as you said, you go across our entire portfolio, every channel, every segment, whether it's retail, food service, deli, international, just really, really strong growth. And I would say that in some ways, this pandemic has brought out the best in us because we're collaborating and working together as a team better than we ever have.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.